Hey YouTube, this video, pharmacology video, will be on dextromethorphan, also known as DXM. It's sold over the counter in cough medicines, and it's used recreationally. Obviously, it's a bad idea. Don't try it. DXM works by increasing NMDA, or also known as N-methyl D-aspartic acid. It produces quite a bit of NMDA. So yeah, that's the way DXM works. Thanks for watching this pharmacology video. Please subscribe, rate, and comment. Thank you.